To set an image inside an image block, simply hover over the image block, select Edit, and now inside this input field, click Inside. Select your image from File Cloud, select Use File, and done.